Right, last one for today. And then it's back to work for me. Oh, you know what? Joe brought me a cup of coffee in my favourite cup. I got it for Christmas. It's brill. If I was doing a video, I could show you it. And I'm sure I'll get to it at some point. It's a robo cup. And all that implies. A robo cup. I don't know. Google it. You'll probably see what I'm drinking out of. It's boss. It is basically a cup in the shape of RoboCop's head. But with a big open bit on top. It's brill. I love it. This looks pretty, yeah? What's this? Bubsy 2. What? I don't care. West Wing it is. Oh, he talks and it's really annoying. Right, let's see. Not much better. His graphics are smaller, which makes him a bit more manageable in itself. It's very, very jumpy. I didn't mean to go in that hole. But hey, the controls are such that I'm going in that hole. No, this plays like rubbish too, I'm afraid. Ooh, then again, that's not too bad. Where's the fire button? Give me the fire button quick. Right. Ooh, I wasn't expecting this. This plays quite nicely, this level. Why didn't that last bit play as nicely? Although it's all a bit confusing. I'm not sure where I'm meant to be going and what my objective is. Although you never really are you, in a 2D platformer either. What? Oh, I see. Some kind of teleport. Bubsy 2D. Now, you might remember a couple of videos ago I said I was going to suggest something based on the fact that I worked on Krusty's Funhouse years ago. Well, I say worked on, I tested it. Didn't do any art. And based on the fact that I was talking about a friend of mine worked on Bubsy. He didn't, apparently, but I'm sure he said he did. Maybe it's this one. I need to check the credits. I had a little thought. I've been making games for years, or working on lots of them to various capacities. Occasionally, you don't get credited on them. Occasionally, those ones you don't get credited on are good ones. Occasionally, you get to work on ones that you're proud of. And for those reasons and lots of other ones. And occasionally, you work on ones that you're ashamed of, but, you know, you have to sometimes. Sometimes you get no choice in the matter. But with all that in mind, I thought it might be nice for me to do a channel about the games I've worked on. That's, you know, that just contains games I've worked on. Now, I don't know, is that a bit self-obsessed? It sounds to me like a good way of keeping a record of all the games we're working on. So I've worked on quite a lot. According to my portfolio website, there's quite a lot. And I haven't played a lot of them in a long time. I'd like to. Right, a vast majority of them in recent years are... Ow. Oh, come on, really? Can I land? No, you just hit yourself. The vast majority of them in recent years have been puzzle games with a demographic of middle-aged American women. And maybe where I've got like a vast swathe of, say, word search games or something, I can get them all into one video or something just to show off the art. I don't know. But I was thinking about doing some kind of channel. Not channel. This is the channel. Oh, that was nicely done. Playlist for... I'm not sure what I can avoid and what I can hit. Playlist for games I've worked on. Does that sound like something people might be interested in seeing? I can understand people being interested in seeing a playlist of games for the Mega Drive and games for the Amiga. You know, games for the SNES and whatnot. But I don't know what my objective is. Have I been here before? Looks familiar. Oh, it sucks. But I don't know. What people like to see what I've worked on games-wise, especially people that take the time to talk to me. You guys, let me know, and I'll show you what I've done. And you can laugh at me if you want, and some of the rubbish I've worked on. And, you know, hopefully you'll think some of the games I've worked on are quite good. And I'll try and cover what I did on them, you know, so you can kind of see. And what I know about them, what I remember about them, and stuff like that. I don't know. If that sounds interesting to you, let me know, and I'll consider doing a playlist based on it. Maybe when I've got to see on the Mega Drive and finish that, I'll have a little. In the meantime, I'll have a little look into what games I've worked on. How do you turn this crate around? She doesn't do anything. Oh, she kung fu'd me. Check this out. This game is so rubbish. Sorry guys, if it's me talking about games I've worked on, if this is something you've worked on and you quite liked, I'm really sorry to insult you with that, but I really didn't enjoy that. That was worse than Bubsy 1 as far as I can tell. I'm sure it wasn't. I'm sure I just played it really badly. Anyway, that's Bubsy 2 and that's as far as I'm willing to go. Thank you for watching.